Never have I ever killed someone. Well, I'm going to pull one of these. You know, credibility in what I do is very important to me, so I never want to lie to anybody, whether it's in private or in public. I will tell you this, that life is a very violent life. If you're part of the life, you're part of the violence. There's no escape. And if anybody tells you differently, they're either not being honest with you or they weren't a made member of that life. And, you know, I will say this, you know, murder in that life was taken very seriously. I don't judge other people. I don't know their hearts, but I was around a lot of guys that if they had to commit a violent act, it seemed that that was part of them. I'm not going to say they enjoyed it, but they did it with some kind of fervor. And when I did it, when I was involved in anything that might have, you know, had violence to be part of it, I never felt good about it. I do believe it's an evil life, and I want to be clear on this. I'm not calling the guys evil. I was one of them. I just happened to be very blessed.